got some pretty big news out of Cleveland today. Brown's new head coach, Kevin Stefanski, hired a woman by the name of Callie Brownson to be his chief of staff. The chief of staff is kind of like a gatekeeper and a liaison from the head coach to the rest of the football operations department. We believe that she will be the first female chief of staff for a head coach in NFL history. Last year, Brownson was coaching as an intern for the Buffalo Bills.